Ram Nation, how you doing? Along with Chris Kowalczyk from the Around the Horns blog on VCUathletics.com, I'm Robbie Robinson from Ram Radio. And this, well, Chris, this is a Roost Chris Steakhouse. What's at stake as the Rams go in the prime ribeye portion of their schedule, taking on the Iona Gales tonight. Another tough non-conference matchup. Now, VCU's got to bounce back after falling on Wednesday night to Old Dominion down in Norfolk. So I ask you, Chris, what is at stake for VCU here tonight with the two-loss Rams taking on the Gales team?
Yeah, Robbie, I mean... You know, you saw the other night down at Old Dominion, things kind of fell apart in the second half. So for the Rams tonight, pride is something that they're really going to focus on. You know, losing a rivalry game like that, that hurts. That stings. Losing a game that you felt like you had in hand. They were up 17. I mean, that stings. So they're going to come in here fired up. You better believe that.
All right. Tell us what you know about Iona. Here's what I know about them. They're frequent visitors to the NCAA tournament. They win their league a lot. And anytime you win your league, you know you're good no matter what level you play on. What can we expect from this Gale squad?
Yeah, Tim Clos is running a heck of a program up there at Iona. What you should know about them is they like to play fast. They like to play up tempo. He's been here 9 years now, and they've led the country in scoring or been in the top 10, maybe seven of those 9 years. They average about 80 points a game every year. They're going to want to play fast. You have to be ready to run with them.
All right, should be a fun one here. Another Saturday night of VCU Hoops here at the Stew. Hope you enjoy the game. Along with Chris Kowalczyk, I'm Robbie Robinson. This has been a Roost Chris Steakhouse. What's at stake?